everybody. This is Dr. Cody Dressler here at Charleston Animal Society. I'd like to take a couple minutes from your day and talk about injured animals. So we do see quite a few of them in our shelter. And I'm sure everybody watching this video really has a passion for animals and you want to help. So we're going to talk about the right ways you can help. Because when we see an injured animal, the problem is we don't know what its temperament is like. We don't know the extent of its injuries. And we don't know how it's going to react to us helping him or her. So it can be quite a dangerous situation for you to try to handle that by yourself. So what I would recommend is that you, of course, you can stay appropriate distance from the animal, but keep an eye on it so you know where it goes so that you can relay that information to the proper authorities. And to do that, you would call dispatch so that they can send out animal control officer or police officer, depending on the situation. Of course, when you're talking to those people, let them know as much information as you have. So where the injuries are, how you think it's hurt, and of course, where the animal's at is super helpful. That's what happened with this girl. A good Samaritan saw her, called dispatch, who sent out an animal control officer. And that animal control officer, of course, was experienced with injured animals and was able to safely transport her to the shelter to here at Charleston Animal Society. And you can see she's got quite a few wounds on her when she came in. She was extremely painful, of course. You can imagine with these kind of wounds. We've got her on several different types of pain medications, so she's a lot more comfortable now. She's willing to eat and everything. So something like her, if you were to come across her, that's a lot of responsibility to take on yourself. Like I said, when she came in, she was extremely painful. You know, she might have lashed out if we had touched her in the wrong way. But here at Charleston Animal Society, we deal with this quite often, and we know the correct procedures to do when animals come in like this. So when you do come across an injured animal, remember to stay back, call for help. That animal will end up in good hands if you do that.